I'm down.
Completely covered with cheese. A totality of toppings. Johnny Rico's Brooklyn Pizza fit right in with Monday's Eclipse. Chris Larkin and his team are out of Omaha, bringing their combined 60 years of restaurant experience to Beatrice for the weekend.
We arrived about 2 a.m. on Friday, and it's been kind of a blistering pace ever since.
Feeding a crowd estimated at more than 10,000 strong takes some serious equipment.
We brought two trucks in, two chest freezers, a fridge, two other smaller freezers full of ice. We had to have everything ready and set to go for the masses.
But the midday darkness didn't just draw Nebraska business. Hopping Aussie Coffee drove all the way from Boulder, Colorado.
We started at 6 o'clock and business has been pretty solid.
By the time the eclipse finished, Grant Moxham and his staff had to wrap up too.
We basically had everything, milk, ice, water. We had to refill a couple of times, so I mean, it's been great.
Despite the long days and an 8-hour drive home, the Colorado crew says they're proud to play a part in the celebration.
Lack of sleep, we can make up for that, but if there's an event out there like this, you have to go in.
Reporting in Beatrice, Joshua Gear, KETV News Watch 7.